Ticker OEG stock chart analysis for upcoming week. After a strong spike to the upside in pullback, there was news about new contract and price made a gap up with strong move, but then there was a sell-off. And I opened 15 minutes chart, so I don't know what's the direction this price is depicting right now, but I see that there is a clear range between 4.67, 5.27. So at what direction price will break and close outside these levels, at that direction I will trade this stock. I want to see the price approach with a triangle pattern or very, very slowly, and that would be a confirmation for me for a direction. Then after break I want to see 1-2 5-minute candles of another confirmation that price wants to stay in that new zone, long zone or short zone, and after that I will enter my position. Stop loss 10 or 15 cents. I like to use technical stop losses just behind the last accumulation on 5-minute chart. And with profit target for the long side 5.60, and to the short side this is maybe a close of the gap. So first profit target is about $4 and next profit target is $3.70.